Hello friends, welcome to today's tutorial on creating a cinematic text intro using CapCut Mobile App. In this tutorial, you will discover simple tricks to make your text pop and stand out. Plus, I will show you how to put video inside a text. Let's begin the tutorial together step by step. To create this project, you need two videos and a text video or image. Start a new project. I have added a video from the library. You can use any type of video. Go to the basic option. Reduce the scale value to 50%. Set the position of the video to the left side. Add another video using the overlay. Reduce the scale value to 50%, same as the previous one. Set the position of the video to the right side. Then add the text video using the overlay. Increase the scale value to 100%. Add the horizontal mask to the text video. Rotate the mask to minus 90 degrees. Add the text video again using the overlay. Increase the scale value to 100%. Add the horizontal mask to the text video. Rotate the mask to 90 degrees. Select the first text video. Open the splice option. Select the splice type, darken. Select the second text video and also set the splice type, darken. That's all from this tutorial. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this tutorial helpful, we would appreciate your support by liking it, sharing it with friends, and subscribing for more insightful tutorials. Let's continue our learning journey together.